Okay.好，尊敬的各位剪彩嘉宾、传媒界的好朋友、书画界的前辈、记者们、女士们、先生们，那我们的仪式呢现在开始了，那可以呢大家呢向回去的舞台上去留意了。
Distinguished officiating guests, friends from the media, senior members of the painting and calligraphy industry, journalists, ladies and gentlemen.
好，2022年6月15日由澳门书画艺术联谊会主办，观乐儿基金、澳门立新书画艺术协会、澳门贵港商会、德发地产、澳门江西书画艺术协会、澳门霍英东基金会赞助，澳门书画艺术联谊会2022年李秋平师生书画作品展现在开始。
2022 organized by the Arts, Painting and Calligraphy Friendship Association of Macau, supported by the Rui Gunya Foundation.The Macau Leasing Calligraphy and Painting Association, the Macau Guigang Chamber of Commerce, the Takfa Properties, the Macau Jiangxi Calligraphy and Painting Arts Association, and the Macau Henry Ford Foundation. The 2022 Li Chaoping and Student Calligraphy and Painting Exhibition is now officially open.
好，首先呢，我哋現在呢有請我哋嘅老師啦，亦都係澳門書畫藝術聯誼會嘅會長李秋平博士呢，為我哋致呢個開幕嘅歡迎詞，有請啊李博士。
Let's welcome Dr. Li Chaoping, the President of the Macau Arts Painting and Calligraphy Friendship Association, to deliver a speech.
尊敬的各位嘉賓、傳媒界的好朋友、書畫界的前輩、記者們、女士們、先生們，感謝各位出席李秋平師生書畫作品展的剪彩開幕儀式。
Dear guests, friends from the media, seniors in the field of calligraphy and painting, journalists, ladies and gentlemen,Thank you for attending today's ribbon cutting ceremony.
本人舉辦書畫班，只係想將我所學所識嘅嶺南畫派嘅技術、知識、技巧傳授俾別人，回饋社會。
The reason for me to hold the painting and calligraphy classes is because I want to pass on my knowledge and skills of Ningnan painting to the others.And return to the society.
舉辦今次的李秋平師生書畫作品展，給予我和學生們一個展示的平台，亦都給我和學生一次的好好的鍛鍊和創作的機會。在這裡我首先感謝澳門教育及青年發展局，原因是我很多教導的學生大部分都是就讀於教青局資助的持續進修課程的，多年來在我教導的學生之下不下數百人，現在學生都學有所成，很多學生的畫作都非常之好，甚至有些學生都成為老師出來教授繪畫，這個證明了政府推行持續進修課程是一個非常好的政策，不但俾市民有公餘嘅時間學到一技之長，亦充實咗精神嘅生活，亦都説明咗並唔係所有嘅持續進修課程都係不正當或者係欺騙金錢嘅。好多嘅教育中心、培訓中心、老師們、教授們都係出心出力去做，係一個正能量嘅表現。教學相長，在教育同埋教學的過程中，我亦都學了很多東西，包括繪畫方面、人生方面、 待人接物的方面，教師最大的幸福就是看到自己的學生在這裡不斷成長，老師施愛而在兒愛和歡愛之間。當你埋怨學生太笨的時候，你亦應該自問，什麼叫悔人不倦。
This exhibition of teacher and students painting and calligraphy gives me and my students a platform to showcase our work. And it also gives me and my students a chance to practice and create. First of all, I would like to thank the Macau Education and Youth Development Board for the many students that I have taught. Most of them have enrolled in the continuing education programs supported by the board. Over the years, I have taught hundreds of students, and now they have all become successful. And many of them have been very good in painting. It also shows that not all continuing education courses are improper or disgraceful, but many education centers, training centers, teachers and professors are dedicated to their work. The greatest happiness of a teacher is to see the students to grow. The greatest happiness of a teacher is to see the growth of the students. It is also appropriate for a teacher to give love between students. And when you complain that your students are too stupid, you should also ask yourself, what does it mean to teach the people?
今次同學們將自己努力繪畫出來的成績展現出來，給政府、教青局、廣大的市民去評價，亦使到同學們能夠互相的交流、學習、觀摩，培養文化的素質，陶冶性情，豐富精神生活，弘揚中國的傳統文化，達到薪火相傳的目的，亦希望能夠拋磚引玉，以畫會友，互相切磋，還望可以在不久的將來，在政府各個的部門、機構和各方的好友、前輩們的大力的支持下，繼續我們未來更多的師生展。
This time, the students have presented their achievements in drawing and painting to the government, the Education and Youth Affairs of Macau, and the public for evaluation. They will also be able to exchange, to learn, and to observe each other. In terms of cultivate legacy, cultivate settlement, enrich spiritual life, and promote traditional Chinese culture to achieve the purpose of passing it on from one generation to the next generation. We also hope that we can throw a brick to draw the tray, meet friends with paintings, and discuss with each other. We also hope that in the near future, with the support of various government departments, organizations, friends, we can continue to hold more exhibitions for teachers and students in the future.
今次的書畫展以中國的水墨畫和書法為主，都是一批具有水準的丹青墨寶，繪畫題材都是以花鳥為主的。參展的學生呢就有46人，年紀最小的是7歲半，最大的是83歲，作品呢有47幅，全部呢都是首次的展出的作品來的。
This year's exhibition features the Chinese ink painting and Chinese calligraphy, both of which are high quality. The theme of ink painting is mainly flowers and birds. There are 46 students in the exhibition. The youngest one is 7 years old, and the oldest one is 83 years old. And there are 60 works, all of which were exhibited for the first time.
在这里特别鸣谢观乐儿基金会借出场地鼎力支持，感谢到场的各位宾客、书画行家、同学们等，大家欢聚一堂，真是十分的感谢，十分的感恩。
Special thanks to the Rui Gunya Foundation for providing us the space and support. I would like to thank all the guests, calligraphy and painting industry friends and students for coming together.
今日群言不至，校长咸集，不亦乐乎。希望各位喜欢我同埋我学生嘅作品，多谢各位。
I'm very grateful and thankful for this gathering. I hope you will enjoy the works of my students and myself. Thank you.
好，多谢阿李秋平博士为我哋嘅支持。咁跟住落嚟咧，我哋有请李秋平博士嘅学生代表余燕玲去为我哋做一个学生嘅致辞嘅。有请余小姐。
Let's next welcome the students representative of Dr. Lee, Miss Yu Yinling, for a speech.
尊敬的各位嘉宾、传媒界的好朋友、书画界的前辈、记者们、女士们、先生们，感谢各位出席李秋平师生书画作品展的开幕展彩仪式。我们的老师李秋平博士自幼就喜欢绘画、文学、艺术，在七八岁的时候受父亲的熏陶底下，已经学习中国水墨画和中国书法，在中学、小学的时候已经屡夺奖项。毕业于香港政府设计工业学院三年制设计系及五年制高级室内设计系，从事高级室内设计师已经40年，于1999年考获中医师牌照，正式成为澳门政府正式注册的中医师。其后毕业于加拿大公立皇室大学工商管理硕士、美国普斯顿大学管理哲学博士及中国人民大学工商管理博士。2000年以创会会长的身份创立澳门书画艺术联谊会，绘画师从岭南画派高剑父入室弟子黎明教授，书画师从原澳门大学陈仲升教授。
Distinguished guests, friends from the media, senior members of the painting and calligraphy industry, journalists, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending the opening ceremony of the Lei Chaoping and Student Art Painting and Calligraphy Exhibition. Our teacher, Dr. Lei Chaoping, has loved drawing and painting since he was a child. At the age of 7 or 8, he was trained by his father in Chinese ink painting and Chinese calligraphy, and also won many awards in primary and secondary schools. In 1999, he obtained a Chinese medicine license and became a registered doctor of Chinese medicine with the Macau government. In 2000, he founded the Art and Painting Calligraphy Friendship Association in Macau as the founding president. He studied painting under Professor Lai Ming and calligraphy under Professor Chen Zhongsheng, the former University of Macau professor.
李秋平老师40多年来不墨相随，勤学不绝，德艺双馨，现任北京理工大学书画班客座教授，现于澳门大学、佛教协会、基督教澳门圣公会及其他团体教授中国水墨画班、中国书法画班。十多年来学生众多，其中不乏商贾名人，并且担任两岸四地儿童书画比赛、全澳门中小学生书法比赛及全澳门中学生道德经书法比赛的主评审委员，作品经常被国内外的好朋友和博物馆收购珍藏。李秋平老师才德兼备，热心公益，贡献良多，肩负起推广中华书法文化艺术、协助书画艺术家圆梦的神圣使命，并且开展爱心之旅。他在全国两岸四地及东南亚多个城市和地区展开推广活动150多场，用笔墨传递真情，用爱、 感動社會。
For more than 40 years, Dr. Li Chaoping has been working with his brush and ink, and has been a master of both art and virtue. He is now a visiting professor of painting and calligraphy at the Beijing Polytechnic University. He has taught Chinese ink painting and Chinese calligraphy classes at the University of Macau, the Buddhist Association, the Macau Sing Kong Wei, and other organizations. His work are often acquired and collected by friends and museums in China and abroad. Mr. Li is a talented and nice teacher who is dedicated to social welfare and has made many contributions to the cultural and educational institutions. He has taken up the mission of promoting Chinese calligraphy and painting and helping calligraphy and painting artists to realize their dreams, and has embarked a journey of love. He has conducted more than 150 cultural promotion activities throughout China and Taiwan, spreading true feelings with his ink and brush and touching the community with his love.
我代表學生們衷心感謝我們尊敬的李秋平老師，他無私的教導和貢獻。老師之所以偉大，因為他消耗自己，賢良別人。李秋平老師言傳身教，育人有方，甘為人梯，令人難忘。老師教授的繪畫班其實內容相當之豐富，每一課的章節都好像打開我們的一扇窗，令我們見到一個斑斕的新世界。老師的千百倍耕耘換來桃李滿園香，春風化雨，十年樹木，百年樹人。我們同學們會銘記於心，同學們都向你敬禮。李秋平老師現在都不斷舉辦很多書畫班，歡迎廣大的市民來學習，加入我們的大家庭，將我們的書畫藝術團隊壯大，為中華文化藝術增添光彩。多謝各位。
On behalf of the students, I would like to express my sincere thank you to Mr. Li Chaoping for his selfless teaching and contributions. What makes a teacher great is that he consumes himself and illuminates others. Dr. Li is unforgettable for his teaching and his willingness to serve as a ladder for others. His painting lessons were so colorful that each chapter seemed to open a window in front of me, allowing us to see a new world of beauty. He worked 1,000 times for the fragrance of a garden full of plums and peaches. Passing on the art of painting, learning is endless. Students, let's work hard and do our best. Dr. Li still holds many painting and classes, and welcome interested people and members of the public to come and join the family of us. Thank you.
好，咁跟住落嚟咧，我哋有请呢个我哋嘅赞助嘅基金会观乐儿基金会嘅主席观乐儿先生去为我哋做个致辞嘅，有请观生。
Let's welcome Dr. Ri Kunya. He is the sponsor and today's location provider.
Good afternoon, everyone. Ladies, gentlemen, and distinguished guests present at this gallery. May I first welcome all of you for joining today's opening ceremony of Li Chaoping and students' calligraphy and painting exhibition at our foundation, and express my sincere congratulations to all artists for the expected success of this exhibition.
尊敬的各位领导来宾，大家下午好，好高兴大家今日来到观乐儿基金会 參加李秋平先生書畫作品展。藉著這個機會，本人僅代表觀樂兒基金會向是次舉辦成功的畫家們表示衷心的祝賀。
Our foundation was founded for almost 10 years. We have main objective of contributing to the development of the identity of Macau and its unique culture, intervening philanthropically and culturally in the civil society. Today, your presence here represents to us a recognition to our foundation. Thank you.
觀樂兒基金會成立至今已經踏入第十個年頭，我們秉承著宗旨，為澳門無私奉獻，精益求精。我們除了一直致力於推動當代文化創造創新，同時亦都非常關注傳承古今文化的工作。各位來賓的出席和到來，都是對我們基金會的工作給予肯定。
The Lingnan School of Painting, learned by Mr. Li Xiaopeng, is a very important branch of traditional Chinese watercolor painting. The Lingnan School advocates the introduction of Western painting styles with the integration of the Han Chinese paintings in the spirit of revolution of Oriental arts, while maintaining traditional Han Chinese painting techniques since it was spread from China to Macau.
李秋平老師所學的嶺南書畫派技術是中國傳統水墨畫之中非常重要的一個分支。在過去嶺南畫傳入澳門之後，因為受到西方文化的影響，所催生的折衷中西、融古匯金的繪畫特色。
Master Li, beside this polyvalent graduation in management and Chinese medicine in reputable universities abroad, has held in Macau numerous calligraphy and painting classes, workshops, exchange activities, calligraphy and painting exhibitions, just to pass on the techniques, knowledge, and skills of the Lingnan School of Painting that he has known and learned to others and to return to our society. I sincerely thank you, Master Li, and all of you, ladies and gentlemen, for attending today's opening ceremony. And finally, my warmest congratulations to all the artists for the excellent works that we can see around the walls of this gallery and prepared under guidance and supervision of Mr. Master Li. Thank you, Master. Thank you, everyone.
李老師舉辦眾多的書畫班、工作坊、交流雅集活動、書畫展覽，只是想將他所學的所識得的嶺南畫派技術、知識和技巧傳授給人，回饋社會。在這裡，我們衷心感謝和向各位致謝，同時亦都再次祝賀各位藝術家展出成功。多謝各位。
好，我們多謝觀樂兒先生的。現在我們會進行下一個儀式，就是剪彩的儀式。我們首先就邀請我們的剪彩嘉賓的。
Next, we will have a ribbon cutting ceremony. Let's welcome our distinguished officiating guests.
第一位是澳門中聯辦宣傳文化部代表黃宇偉先生。
Mr. Wang Yuwei, representative of the Publicity and Culture Department of the Liaison Office of the Central Government, People Government, Macau.
跟住是全國人大澳門區代表劉毅良先生。
Mr. 劉毅良, representative of the National People's Congress of Macau.
澳門文化局處長林偉業先生。
Mr. 林偉業, Director of Macau Cultural Affairs Bureau.
咁當然仲有我哋觀樂兒基金會嘅主席觀樂兒先生。
Dr. Ray Gunya, Chairman of the Ray Gunya Foundation.
咁最唔少得就係我哋嘅主角，澳門書畫藝術聯誼會嘅會長李秋平博士啦。
Dr. Li Chouping, President of the Macau Association of Calligraphy and Painting.
跟住係澳門霍英東基金會總幹事史豪先生嘅。
Mr. 史豪 General Director of the Henry Ford Foundation of Macau.
跟住係澳門立法會議員梁安琪女士嘅代表林淑媛小姐。
Miss 林淑媛 Representative of Miss Angela Leung, Member of the Legislative Assembly of Macau.
跟住係澳門中國書畫藝會會長林子軒博士。
Dr. Zhang Zihim, President of the Chinese Calligraphy Association in Macau.
跟住係澳門廣東興寧市同鄉會會長何清標先生。
Mr. 何清標 ，President of the Macau Guangdong Xinlin Clan Association.
跟住係澳門書畫藝術聯。聯誼會嘅會名誉會長蘇永林先生
，Mr. 蘇永林 ，Honorary President of the Macau Art Painting and Calligraphy Friendship Association。
跟住係澳門民間藝術珍藏協會會長李明仔先生
，Mr. 李明仔 ，President of the Macau Frog Art Collection Association。
咁仲有一位就係澳門公職教育協會代表譚可珍女士嘅。
Ms. 譚可珍 ，Representative of Macau Public Education Association。
好啦，咁我哋有請我哋嘅同學仔咧，可以咧拎個彩帶出嚟，就交俾我哋嘅剪彩嘉賓，同時咧亦都拎出我哋嘅教剪啦。係啦，咁係準備剪彩嘅。
Please be ready for the ribbon cutting ceremony。
好啦，每位都可以。好，首先我哋先去望咗镜头先，等我哋嘅传媒记者可以影张相先。
Let's focus on the camera for a good photo taking。
好，咁我就准备 ，ready， 预备，一、二、三，我哋剪彩。好，多谢我哋嘅嘉宾，但系我哋请我哋嘅嘉宾咧先留步一步步嘅。
Please remain standing。
咁我哋嘅學生咧，佢會幫手去收咗啲嘢啦。咁但係咧，我哋就會準備有一個咧嘅紀念品嘅送贈儀式嘅。
We will now have a souvenir presentation ceremony。
咁有請李秋平博士同埋觀樂兒基金會嘅主席觀樂兒先生。
Please welcome Dr. Li Chouping and Dr. Ray Gunya。
咁呢一幅畫咧，其實咧就係李秋平老師同埋學生嚟一起去創作嘅。咁咧就叫做紅桃大葉，桃花咧就代表紅桃啦，芭蕉就代表大葉嘅，所以咧就叫做紅桃大葉嘅。
So this painting was created by Dr. Lee and his students. The name of the painting is the Grey Rook. The blossom represents the red peach in Chinese is great plant. The banana represents the big leaf in China, in Chinese is big business. So that's why we call it the great work.
咁呢幅畫咧就祝賀觀樂兒基金會咧同埋澳門書畫藝術聯誼會會務蒸蒸葉上，紅桃大葉嘅。咁多謝各位。
Congratulations to the Ray Gunya Foundation and the Macau Arts Painting and Calligraphy Friendship Association.
咁依家咧，不如我哋有請我哋嘅嘉賓可以一齊同我哋嘅書畫家一齊去影一張大合照，好唔好啊
？We would like to invite all the guests calligrapher,
painters
to take a good photo together.
咁我哋不如在場嘅所有嘅朋友啦，我哋嘅嚟咗去參加嘅嘉賓咧，我哋企喺啲嘉賓嘅前面，佢就影張相啦。係啦。係啊係啊，可以啊，一齊我哋。係啦。唔怕，後生嘅咧就可以咧。嗱，邊啲係自認後生嘅可以踎低啦嚇。咁同埋咧，有請我哋嘅嘉賓咧，先戴一戴個口罩嘅，係啦，先戴翻個口罩，因為我哋會呢個係見報嘅。
見報啊！呢份
報。係啦。係啦。係啊，大家 ready 咧，就可以望鏡頭咯喎。仲有個禮成，係啦。好多謝咁多各位嘅嘉賓，咁我哋咧今日嘅儀式咧就完畢㗎啦。但係咧，我哋咧就可以唔好走住喎。咁我哋咧。依家咧就有請咧我哋嘅會長李秋平博士咧，同埋各位嘅嘉賓咧一齊去帶領去參觀呢個畫展嘅。
We have now reached the end of the ceremony, but now let's invite Dr. Li Chouping to accompany our guests to the exhibition of this painting and calligraphy. Thank you everyone for coming today.
係，老師，你使唔使帶啊？交俾你啊！
好啊，好啊，好啊，好啊！
我哋使唔使啊？睇下畫啊，大家啊，影下相睇下畫先啊 ！OK， 好啊，好啊，好啊！我哋我们一起来吧，好吗？一起来。这个小朋友啦，十一岁的啊，他画的哈、啊，来一齐嚟睇下畫啊，睇下畫，睇下畫。思豪一齊啦，啊 ，OK， 喂喺度啊，我啊介紹下，嚟介紹下先，嚟呢個作者啊，作者就是小妹妹啊，十一歲啊，畫葡萄啊啊，咁啊企喺邊度？企喺邊度？啊，企你呢邊，過嚟過嚟，唔係佢哋咧，佢哋咧，阿林小姐。袁小姐，過嚟，過嚟，係啦，係過嚟呢度，係啦。咁咧就佢哋咧都學咗有兩年噶啦嚇，呢、這個小妹妹啊，咁就亦都好勤力，每個星期咧就上一堂課嚇、啊，每堂咧就兩個小時啊，咁就畫咗好多作品。